This is the coffee moment of the day here in Jerusalem. It's a beautiful morning. Look at that. I am enjoying the market. And it's just beautiful to be at the market here in Jerusalem and to have a good time and starting the day slowly, looking at the hustle and bustle of Jerusalem, at the shuk, at the market. Mahane Yehuda, it's Saturday morning for the Jewish people, which is Friday for us, as Shabbat Sunday is on Saturday. And tonight, this afternoon at 4 o'clock, everything will shut down, the public transportation. So I'm enjoying now the morning early here in Jerusalem at the market, and then enjoy a quiet day tomorrow, Saturday. And it's just beautiful to be here. Look at the hustle and bustle of the market. People enjoy, they have a good time. And buying for Shabbat, as this man here, very good, a lot of stuff he buys. And I'm breathing in the atmosphere of Jerusalem. It's amazing to be here. It's just like, you see how it is. It's lively and a lot of different cultures, open people. You can talk to a lot of people, no problem. And I like that, and knowing stories of people and having a cappuccino, an espresso, and with a nice pastry. This one is with cheese. It's very nice inside. And I have here an espresso, and I even asked, can you put a little drop of milk? They gave me milk. Isn't that nice? People are very kind here in Jerusalem. And I leave you with the beautiful view on the market. Look at that. Isn't that nice? The hustle and bustle of Jerusalem. God bless you all, and I leave you with this little view here. Bye-bye for now. It really makes my day to sit here, listen to the people talking and breathing, and look at that. Isn't that so nice? I just love it. And the espresso is fantastic here. Oh, really good. And the pastry, I tell you, this cheese pastry, they heat it up, and it's so nice. Very, very nice. That's my friend. Sit down. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Nice to see you. Look, the people come, they talk. Boker tov. And it's just nice, you see. You meet the people who always come. Sorry, I'm eating the pastry, and you're just enjoying this nice, energetic field of people, you know. So I'm keeping on drinking my espresso, which is fantastic in the sun here, in the morning Jerusalem sun. And I leave you with the hustle and bustle of the market.